All right. So she's called me about 4 times on my way home from work, telling me that strange stuff has happened. It's like the third or fourth time in the last week or two. Let's see what the heck's going on in here. Hello?
Hello.
Where are you at? What is going on?
Well, same thing, what I told you the past 3 days.
Why are you calling me, like, yelling?
Well, it's freaking me the heck out.
What is?
I'm trying to make dinner, and then this drawer keeps popping out.
This drawer?
Uh-huh.
Did you?
I'm tired of it. I can't take it anymore. Oh, it is absolutely ridiculous. Well, but that's as far as I got, is making dinner, and that's, which is nothing. I can't handle it.
I'll look at it tomorrow. It's probably just rolling open or something.
Well, how come all of a sudden it's doing it? It does not roll out like that.
I don't know.
No, I'm not dealing with spooky crap, and it's just, that is not normal.
Did you even start any dinner?
Are you kidding me? No.
I'm starving.
Well, you know what? There's Papa John's down the road.
Where are you going?
I'm going out.
Probably out in the car still.
Well, I'm not dealing with it. That's it.
What the freaking hell?
No, I'm not dealing with it.
Where are you going?
I'm not